Oh shit!
How's it going, everybody? AlphaRique here, back with another Dead Space video. Hope you guys are
good. You made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war.
For war.
We're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again.
Hold on. Reload that. Oh, I got a spy bullet in that. Gravity time. Let's go. It's morphin' time. Just kidding. Okay. Why'd you use that?
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Warning. Dangerous radiation levels detected. Safety lock engaged.
Damn. So do I have to like open up this bottom spot? I do. Okay, let's go to the other side. The hell? Bitch, the hell was that? Dog. I should have got some stupid ammo. Wait a minute. You're gonna tell me I need to like angle the damn things out? Like so?
Radioactive material removed.
The shit. Bitches. Let's go, son. Okay, so that's how I do it. Got it. Come here. Okay.
Radioactive material removed.
Come here. Let it. Come on, let me grab it. Yes.
Radioactive material removed.
Is it? Nope. Yeah, two more.
Radioactive material removed.
Hold on. Oh my god. Bro, I'm missing everything and I'm out of bullets.
Hazard clear. Safety lock released.
Bitch. Don't run from me now. Stop running from me. All I can do is stomp on you. Okay, come on. I can't do nothing. I should have bought some damn ammo. I'm gonna die, dude, because I have no ammo on anything. I'm gonna get some ammo, bro. Let me go buy some ammo, because this is not gonna go well for me.
Zero gravity.
Last thing I need is to die because I have no ammo. Open up. You know? I don't know what the other noise was about. Why is the music playing? Did I break something?
Entering zero gravity.
Did I break something? Is that it? Now we're going in for real. Hello?
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Safe spot. Boy, what'd I tell you about these saves? Alright, by the way, if I stop talking, it's because I'm not feeling too good, alright? But I really gotta get this game beat. Sorry guys, last thing I want is for you to transform into one of those things. Gotta do it to you.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something, making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
Okay, sir. Off for the greater good, bro. Let me go through there. Okay. Come on. There you go. Moving. Pull it, pull it, pull.
Thank you. shit!
Oh my god. You scared the shit out of me, dude. That up on this. Okay, grab that.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
Bruh, I never need it. Hold on. There it is. Save spot. Close. Almost changed that pool. So then, nope. Try again. Wait, what's over here? Okay. Not doing too bad.
Understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
I hear shit. I don't like to hear shit. Fuck. Ah, bitch.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
The hell? I need to heal up, son. Play that shit. Oh my god. Alright, bitch, get your hyperactive ass out of here. I'm about to die, bro. Go on. I'm honestly scared. I have all my lights on. It's like, bitch. All right. Oh my god, save it. Die, stupid thing. Shoot. Bro, the so many of these stupid speed freaks. Am I out of these damn?
Lockdown lifted.
Oh my god. Bro, what the heck? Oh, the store, yes. Got some more ammo. Oh shit, I didn't grab health. It's bad for now. Okay, everything okay? Come on, give me some health. That's what I need. Okay, I think we're almost there. Oh, health, yes. Hey, where did this guy go? Did he die? What's going on here? You're gonna tell me I gotta go to the bottom? Oh fuck yeah. Oh shit. No! How do you keep getting burned, dog? Oh, whack. Bullshit. I should probably heal it.
You got it? Oh my god.
Got it.
You got it. That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Oh shit. I'm gonna fucking die. Dead. God dang it. All right, boys. This is it. Come on, take that fucking shoulder off. Take the shoulder off. Come on, come on. Let's go, son. Let's go.
I just lost all of Hammond's vitals. Is he dead?
Oh yeah, he did.
Oh god.
I just asked now, Isaac. Oh my god. Beat his ass. Oh my god. Hey, come on. My way? Okay, come on. Trying to run, bro. Oh my god. Yes, yes, I know, I'm trying to leave.
Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I'm trying to evacuate. I gotta save it though. Gotta save it.
Warning.
Catastrophic failure of fuel container. Evacuate the vessel immediately. Go. Go. Open sesame. Close the door.
Exiting vacuum.
Done. The fuck you guys transfer out. Boys, hope you guys all enjoyed this episode. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next one. AlphaRique is out. Peace. Get me out.